running. This is the first time in a week I've seen the sun. It's beautiful. Top of the first climb, I was only like 400 vertical feet, but it's hard on this road. About to hit a 2 mile downhill, really fun. Nothing like running 7 minute mile downhill on ice. This is one of the reasons I like living up here. That's the Tanana River. It goes for a couple hundred miles before it links up with another river down in the Tanana, or Nenana. Last stretch of downhill, 7 flat. Tanana River off in the distance. We'll actually be running down right beside it, but don't really get to see it much. I gotta make this turn without killing myself or getting ran over on the Rosie Creek Road. On a stop on the Rosie Creek Road, doing the Rosie Creek Loop, 10 mile loop. Just wanted to take a break. Look at this. It's the Tanana River. The start of the Rosie Creek Road hill climb. It's got a lot colder down the river, I saw a thermometer. It was 4 degrees Fahrenheit. I'd be cold. This is the easier portion, Lord. Literally just started. It gets ugly up here. My feet are already starting to slip. And hey, that's how steep it is. Yeah, it's all fun. Oh. And there's the cliff. Just gets a little steeper, a little steeper after every turn. I just unceremoniously popped out the Rosie Creek Road Trail. Hill climb. Yes, I'm tired. That was hard. Come up to Potter, and this is where I usually do my hill repeats. I'm about 2.5 miles from home now. This is almost exactly a 0.5 mile. It's like 0.47. And it's cool. Tough one, Jeff. It's good for you. Going from a 12 minute hill climb pace to 7:30. Like that. Oh god. And my exploding heart rate monitor says I'm gonna have a 207 heart rate. I gotta replace my heart rate strap. It's 6:55. I feel. Okay, can't feel my face. Ah, wind chill. This is evil. Okay. Yeah. 6:40. Okay. Right here at 6:40. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Can't feel my face. Oh. This is stupid. I can't feel my face. My tongue has frozen. Okay. 6:15. I'm 6:15 there. Oh, shit. Holy crap. I thought it was cold on the river. Alright. I'm cruising home for the next 3 miles. And enjoying the rest of this
nippy day.
Whew! Sweet Jesus!